Between the documented historical fact and the literary creation of this period, like there is a book. The poem is called El Cantar del Cid, and it was written during the Middle Ages and tells the story of the legendary character in three parts called, in Spanish, Cantares. Three Cantares. So the first one, the first cantar narrates how the Cid, our hero, is unjustly banished from Castilla by King Alfonso VI, and before leaving, he leaves.
Thank you. Ay, España.
Y la que mueva.